live, fortunately or unfortunately, in an era of infotainment, celebrity news. So I needed a celebrity, but what celebrity? So I needed a face because of cosmetics. So I chose a former Miss America, beautiful woman, beautiful face, who is severely injured by a cosmetic. Now, what cosmetic? So I thought, which one? And I thought of the eye, which is one of the most complex organs we have. In fact, some people say that without the eyes, our lifetime expectancy through the years could be lessened because we can't see. So I chose the eye, but I needed a procedure, a sexy procedure. So what is the most lucrative cosmetic procedure in the house today? Anyone know?
Well,
and it's about...